The Nigerian Police Force is going to be governed by internationally recognized core values of policing.
The Acting Inspector General of Police, Ibrahim Idris, 57 years, joined the police force as Cadet Assistant Superintendent of Police in 1984. He graduated from the prestigious Ahmadu Bello University, Zaria, with a bachelor degree in agriculture. Also holds a degree in law from the University of Maiduguri. Ibrahim Idris, variously described as a gallant officer, put in 17 years at the Police Mobile Force, PMF, and had held many positions as unit commander, squadron commander, and at the time, the commandant, Goza Bush Camp. He spent 4 years at the United Nations missions in Liberia and East Timor, where he received United Nations commendations. The acting IGP also served as commissioners of police, Nasarawa and Kano State, as well as commissioner in charge of Operation Force Headquarters, Abuja. Ibrahim Idris, until his appointment, was the Assistant Inspector General of Police, AIG Operations, Force Headquarters, Abuja. Edino Justice, NTA News.